This is how it is. The castle was on a 915 hotel. She scaled it till the war. The deputy sheriff was immune to the jail. The castle says, man, what you do that for? And the deputy smirks. And he answers him. He says, well, you're a true artist of war. So either you're a vagrant or you're a fraud. And they are both against the law. Meanwhile, on a greener hill, Joan of Arc is getting warm. She says to Thomas a Becket, hey man, you have a wish you'd never been a boy? Well, Tom Martin's eyeballs ruefully whispers, well, the reason that I'm so forlorn is that I just found my friend Vincent Van Gogh acting dead in a field of corn. Well, FBI agent Jack Ruby, he pretends he's real concerned. The end of the Cold War is in his mind, and some secrets have got to get burned. But he just has his hands behind his back, and he yells out, let the lesson be learned. Marilyn Monroe is fat, you know, and legends, they've got to be earned. Why, Bill Hickok's restless. Now there's no more Buffalo. He hits on Robin Hood for a job. Robin says, well, you're any good with a bow? The forestry scientist, he bit first. He says, I'm buying wine out of H2O. So Wild Bill, he married the Mississippi Queen on the banks. But the Ohio, you know, Linda Lovelace for the restaurant because she loves eating out. She says, no change, no chance, but there's still some loose ends floating around. And Marie Antoinette, she asked her opinion. She says, you gotta swallow the seeds of doubt. She says, don't talk with your mouth full, and you wouldn't want to hear me shout. Take it about the sidelines, and says he really wants a dad. They're both looking for some real rhymes they don't want to consider bad. The true best family you can have is the one you'll never have. So Steel Eve prays her mother will be alone, and she can pretend that she's so sad, and the publicity-seeking princess ties the media believer. And in mass, she keeps her head tilted to one side of her own. Look at all the troubles I've got. Then she mumbles on about the enemy, treason, and gunpowder plots. She loves it when her name is on the news, and homeless starving, so what? St. George and the dragon, they both sat down and agreed to talk things through. Dragon says, Georgie boy, don't you stab me. Yeah, I promise I won't incinerate you. Then the cartoon royal knocks on the cave door and says, you boys, don't fight off. The king will sue. You want to sign up for a sitcom with me? Maybe make a zillion dollars or two. Peter Pan, says the Wendy boy, I feel like a hostage, you know. I'm sick of eating barbecued crocodile, flying second class on my own. Well, Wendy's heard this spiel 100 times already, but she acts like it isn't so. She got a good number 7 pay just to the kids on Poverty Row. When the crash helmet kids come home from school, it's time to hide the family of pets. Press conference poet says, enjoy being poor, cause this is about as good as it is get. Granddad likes to keep it in the family, but sometimes grandma forgets. They might live happily ever after, but me, I ain't taking any bets. me meet downstairs just before the lights blow out. What are you gonna wear when it's time to go out? Don't dress like that. I'm just trying to get attention. I'm not playing your game. I'll do things you don't want me to mention. Your calendar, boys, you use it oh so often. You're running with the boys. You've got something they'd like to suffer now. You wanna play the really big games. You know what you are. Do I need to call you names? I saw you kissing someone just to get a fix. I know what you're missing, and I know all your tricks. I play your game, but the future never sticks. What do you wanna do right now? Oh God, you make me sick. I see some eyes looking at me from over yonder. Nonsense, they say makes a heart grow fonder. But I won't miss you, I won't even breathe your name. And don't you lie to me, you know you'll do the same. I carved your name with pride and my heart. I jumped into the flame and I said, let the end start. It's destiny is knocking on my door. And my enemy, I met him once before. You say he loves you. You say he treats you right. So how come you're going out dressed like that tonight? You know it's fake. It's forgery. It's disdainful. And every time he kisses you, it's painful. He ain't me. Walk to the river, bathe yourself, free of your sins. You want me to forgive her? Ask me where it begins. I'm not playing, I'm not writing anymore. What I gave you, all I can ask myself is, what did you do that for, you stupid? The wall is breaking, the fence is caving in. The choice you're taking, ha, means nothing to him. I still got your picture hanging in my mind, but the walls are falling in, and then I'm leaving you. Say to me, tell me, make it swift. You wanna stay with me? Open up your gift. Pretty pink puppet, is it all for me? I don't want it. Didn't you ever see?
Sounds to me like the recording is ending.